Okay, now we're going to take the soap off. So I'm going to use this wet paper towel. And I'm just going to wipe off the soap.